I was starting to wonder if you'd ever arrive, Denim.
It's over, Zabos. Throw down your weapons and surrender.
Show some respect when you speak to a High Commander, boy. Defeated or not, if we're going to hell, you're coming with us.
Thank you. Yeah.
I know why the Duke pursues you.
What do you mean?
He despises you. Ha! Your hands are clean, your words sweet, and your appetite's vast. Why dirty when a mob will do the knifeman's work for you in exchange for a few words about justice and ideals?
What?
Sooner or later, the people will see the Duke for what he is and come flocking to you. The plebs like a man who's unsullied while it lasts. You can't keep the blood off those hands forever, boy. The men who betrayed this castle do naught but wait. They wait for someone to come to their rescue, for a savior to descend upon the islands. Their minds are simple. It is their nature. We're not like them. We can shepherd these docile lambs down the true path.
You lead them to the slaughter. How many innocents have died in your name? Are the differences between Wallaster and Golgastani worth so many lives?
If society must be built on the backs of the oppressed, best to be the oppressor, eh? Even a ditch-born bastard in Golgastan can look on you, Wallaster, and know his lot could be worse. The fools see the bodies of your dead and feel grateful to be alive.
It's a wretched knight who mocks his own people.
Thank you. Thank you.
You think to replace the Duke, become the savior of your people? A fine irony, that.
Tactics Ogre.
We owe you our lives. I suppose thanks are in order. But that begs the question, why? I can't recall the last time a Wallister went out of his way for us. And story was, you were the one behind the massacre at Balma Musa.
I was there, but I had no part in it. I made up my mind to leave the Resistance the moment I learned of their plans for Balma Musa. The Duke repaid me by blaming me for the massacre and placing a price on my head.
Oh.
I knew then who my true foe was. The age-old struggle between Wallister and Golgastani is a lie. Men like the Hierophant and the Duke pit us against each other in their own struggle for power. It is they who deserve our wrath, not you and I.
And as you rise to become a leader of men, tell me, do you never worry that you become the tyrant you replace? What will you do then?
Should it come to that, I am prepared to forfeit my life.
That's youth talking. Still, you seem to believe what you say. That's good enough for me.
I hope to prove your trust well placed.
Dark news, Denim. Kuritanai has fallen to the Duke.
So, the Resistance has come. I never set out to destroy them. Now here we are. If it means defeating the Duke, if it means bringing peace to Valeria, I fight them only too gladly.